Okay, Al, quick recap of Priscilla's family. Not super complicated. It is her mom, her dad, and her brother. Because she's not organic, none of them are genetically related to her, but these two helped create her. This one cares about her a lot. Then these two over here also care about her a lot. The family tree only looks weird when you try to add every single bot that Cavet's ever modified, or any single relationship that he's ever done.